Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sai Kripa from Partha Dental Skin and Hair Jayanagar branch. So I'm here to talk about hair transplants today. Hair transplant is a simple procedure wherein hair from one part of your body is transferred to the area that is bald. So most commonly hair from the back of your head is transferred onto the area that is bald. Otherwise hair can also be taken from your beard and your chest for the same reason. So, hair transplant procedure has a success rate of over 95%. The most commonly asked question is if the transplanted hair is permanent. The transplanted hair looks absolutely natural. It is your own hair that is taken from the back of your head and is transferred here. So, it absolutely looks natural and it is permanent and stays with you forever with proper maintenance. This procedure is done under local anesthesia, so you are going to stay awake the entire procedure. It might take, depending on the bald area that you have, it might take around 3 to 4 hours for us to cover up your bald. And anyone ranging from 18 years to 80 years old is eligible for this procedure.